베스틸레 대림 다른 일상이 너와 시바 이번 일까지 2022년 꽉막 2021 So here we are having online classes of class 7 subject matter Good morning my dear students So last time we have learned three chapters about grammar sections Today we'll do it continuous The topic is data Data. So you can turn on page number 19. I hope everyone has brought the books. Last I have given you the books. Page number 19. The topic is data. Okay, data. Lexi Genwong A. From the Lexi Genwong book, Tibetan grammar book. From there, the main root, the thought, the main root is you have to learn. You have to learn. Okay, you have to learn it. 민기 통미 대단히 한이 대만 탁바당 담당 세제 일하죠 Without learning this, you cannot understand So you have to learn that three lines, okay? 민기 통미 대단히 한이 대만 탁바당 담당 세제 일하죠 Once again, I'll repeat 민기 통미 대단히 한이 대만 탁바당 담당 세제 일하죠 제보다로 The definition of that 자와 The definition of the 자와 as follows 민기 통미 대자 대능왕부 죽바라 시험이니스 민기 통미 In every words Beginning of the words we use 대자 다랭고 대 We use 다랭고 대 너르띠나 너르띠나 타니 대마타바다 남당신진기라조스 We use this 대자 in two different ways in two different parts. So number one is 타니 니마 타바스 and another one is 남당 신진 So let us try to learn what do we mean by what do you mean by 타니 니마 타바스 타니 니마 타바 means 니마 타바함 시마 타베기 타니 담 민사부 주비 예다라 says 타니 니마 타바 means 대마 탁바함 시마 탁베 타니 담 민탁부 주베 게다라 세스 It means that 대마 탁바함 on the spot or 시마 탁바 or at the beginning of a sentence we use 타니 대마 탁베 게다 We use 다리고 대 does. Fair enough. Examples are given you. 게겐기 로델 사파 담 송. On the spot. Okay. When you are in the class, on the spot. It means that 게겐기 로델 사파 담 송. The teacher has distributed a new book, new Tibetan book, right now. 기기기 로데 사르파 담송 데 뷔가 다스 다리고 데 is there no? So we are using 다리고 데 We are learning 다리고 데 데 뷔가 다스 That is very good 데 means on the spot only we can see 데 데 지차 레스 The scripts are clear The alphabets are clear. 대 고대 따부 쳔나 And it is very easy to understand. And it is very easy to understand. So every words in every sentence, beginning of the sentence, of these examples, we use 대. 예기 기 로데 사르파 담송 teacher distribute new books of Tibetan 대 뷔가 다 that is very clear 지차 레 the alphabets are clear 대 고데 다부 쳔 and it is very easy to understand so every words we use every beginning of the sentence we use 대 This type of sentence are known as 타니 대마 탁바 치마 남기 까주 로데 사르바 시 지 민가 타니쿠루 마메가 So at the end of the sentence we don't use new books because at the beginning of the sentence we have the sentence has told us that teacher distribute new books of Tibetan hey pika ah, that is clear means so definitely we can understand that is the Tibetan new book so that's why at the end of the sentence we never add the sentence new
data dema thapaham chema thapdegi dope sarva bhoto batahu
with the help of this sentence we can understand that we are talking about the Tibetan new books which the teacher has given us in the class that type of sentence are known as thani dema thapa so now part 2 is about namtang jenjin what do you mean by namtang jenjin
jarshi sik sin du yumi che daryang data is of the ming shin sik jar du yuma sik la se
once again I will repeat
jarshi sik sin du yumi che daryang data is of the ming shin sik jar du yuma sik la se
when we are talking about anything so at the end of the sentence we use the naming words ge starting word he so examples are that let us see
dimi pede yin dimi pede yin how that is dimi pede yin this is a book tela yigi ji
you write on it tela yigi ji You write on it.
He ji nam.
What is it? What is it? So we can understand that that is a exercise book. That is a exercise book where we can write the scripts. So now page number 20.
Sharjun hidai yuksul.
There are some words. There are some examples given you where we can use having that out that you do the dajuk
hisum le tatawatam nirin ile yewa ongyo tong ongyo ile ongyo dashi ile da jela heda itap do dija juba in
so where we can use out that you do be
hisum le ema
These two means three tense, past tense, present tense, and future tense. From these three tense, we can use how that it would be in present tense.
Tatawa.
Tatawa. Tatawa means present tense. In present tense, when we are talking about present tense, in Tibetan grammar code, we use how that it would be.
Niri ile yewa.
Another one is near and far. Ni means near, ri means far.
Niri ile is
from this near and far, we use yewa when we are talking about the near sentence, when we are making sentence about the near things, so we use au da iku di.
Mongyur nam kogyur ile
mongyur.
Mongyur nam kogyur.
Mongyur means true and false. When we are talking about true and the false, So from these two sentences, when we are talking about the mongyul, when we are talking about the truth, so we use how da ikudi.
Da jin ile da jila heda itabdo dida juba in.
Da jin ile, when you are talking about myself and others, da means myself, jin means others. When we are talking about myself or others, so from that two sentences, When we are talking about myself, ta means myself, we use au da ki bu di. That is the replace of ta te ko te. Ta te ko te. Instead of using ta te ko te, we can use au da ki bu di according to the examples, according to the sentence which I told you right now. From three tenses, when you are talking about the present tense, we use 아오 다기부디. Newer part, when you are talking about the new, we use 아오 다기부디. When you are talking about 공유 and 포규, truth and false, when you are talking about the truth, we use 아오 다기부디. 나아지니, when you are talking about myself and others, when we are writing something about myself, we use 아오 다기부디 instead of 다기부디. This type of sentence are known as 대자, the topic of 대자, okay? So, Perna, there are some examples. 대리기 이만 비 누라기. Today, the sun will set in the west. 가상기 이만 비 대송. Yesterday was a fast day. So, that means a past tense. We use 다리바디 only. So today when we are talking about present tense, we use 아오 다기부디. So 내일이 니마, 상일이 니마의 차로왕이. Tomorrow there will be a day. That means a future tense. So we use 다리고 대우디. 야바룽바디레 베기룽바디 차강룸. India is very warm than Tibet. Tibet, we feel very cool, but when we come to India, so we feel very warm. 상륙기 민기 통화 상륙기 니누피 홍미시. We can see the chalk, we can see the chalk, but we cannot understand how powerful and how meaningful is it. How? This is a small chalk. So we learn with the help of this chalk. So we write on it and you copy it on your exercise copy. So this is a very powerful thing for the teachers and for the students. Without chalk, we cannot learn anything in our class. 나의 민기 쿨란양양 대박 쿠니 신인데 야세 바르고 시강다. I look very carefully in your face and you look very pretty. You look very handsome or you look very pretty. That's why I see your face every time. So these are the examples. Okay? There are some words. There are some words we use tarimate and how dakibudi. But this sentence doesn't mean that we are talking about dita. Just a naming word. Okay? Just a naming word. Examples are chate, tepo, temo. Inaya, dita yin sa tashe yin mong yin yin. So this is not very important for us to learn. Okay? So you have to understand the tsawa first. The main rule, page number 19, which is in bold. You know, three lines are there. You have to learn that. If you learn that, so you can understand what we mean by data. The definitions are there. So you can turn on the page number 19 and 20. Read that carefully. So exercise, the fill in the blanks, question answers are there. I'll give you in my next online classes. Till then, take care, stay home safe, and please go through online classes. Don't miss your class. Okay? We are not going to repeat it again. Once the syllabus is gone, I will keep on doing it continuously. So again, repeating means it will take time and we cannot complete our syllabus. Okay? Take care. Stay home safe. Thank you. Please check.